Hi everyone, the topic for today is interest income. So people have got funds lying in their bank account and they put in some term deposit or an online saver account. Now the question is, when they go to the bank, then bank asks them their tax file number. Now is it mandatory to give tax file number? Well, legally it's not mandatory. They may or may not provide their tax file number. Now, what happens if they declare tax file number to the bank? If they declare tax file number to the bank, then the whole gross amount of the interest at the end of the year will be included in their tax return. It will be shown to ATU as a gross amount and no tax will be deducted. So basically, you will be paying tax on that interest income at the end of the year. Now, what happens if they do not declare tax file number at the bank? If they do not declare, the bank will deduct tax at the highest rate, which will be quite high. So they won't get much money because most of that interest will be taken by the bank and deposited to the tax office. But the good news is, if when they lodge their tax return at the end of the year, they might get some refund because high amount of tax has already been deducted. Now, which is the better way? The better way is, obviously, you declare your tax file number. That is the right way. Thanks for watching.